In this video, we have given that AB is 8, AD is 6, and AC is 10. Then BD is equal to CD is equal to what? So BD, it is equal to CD. Suppose it is X. And if we draw a perpendicular from A on BC, suppose this point is M, and suppose MD is equal to A. So MD, it is A, and BM, it will be equal to BD minus MD, and BM, it is equal to BD is X minus MD is A. So BM, it is X minus A, and CD, it is X. So CM, it will be equal to CD plus MD. So CM, it is equal to CD is X plus MD is A. So CM, it is X plus A. Now, by Pythagoras theorem, in triangle ABM, AB square, it will be equal to AM square plus BM square, and AB is 8 square, it is equal to, suppose AM is H, so it is H square plus BM is X minus A square, and it is 64 is equal to H square plus, and this will be equal to X square plus A square minus 2XA. And in triangle ACM, AC square, it will be equal to AM square plus CM square, and AC is 10 square, it is equal to AM is H square plus CM, it is X plus A square, and it is 100 is equal to H square plus, and this will be equal to X square plus A square plus 2XA. And suppose this is equation 1 and this is equation 2, and if we add equation 1 and equation 2, then 64 plus 100, it will be equal to H square plus X square plus A square minus 2XA plus H square plus X square plus A square plus 2XA. and 2xa will get cancelled, and it is 164 is equal to, and h square plus x square plus a square is 2 times. So it is 2 times h square plus x square plus a square, and 2 times 82 is 164. So 82, it is equal to h square plus x square plus a square. So x square, it will be equal to 82 minus h square minus a square, and x square, it is equal to 82 minus h square plus a square. And from here, in triangle AMD, AM square plus MD square, it will be equal to AD square, and AM is H square plus MD is A square, it is equal to AD is 6 square. So h square plus a square, it is equal to 36. So x square, it is equal to 82 minus h square plus a square is 36, and it will be equal to 46. So x square is equal to 46, that means x will be equal to a square root of 46. So it is a square root of 46.